So now I'm going to describe to you a little bit about what this is about. So let's start with something which many of you learned in high school. We learn, all of us learn about gravity through Newton's theory of gravity. It's a wonderful theory. It works exceedingly well. It works to get you to the moon. You don't need anything of Einstein to do that. Most of what we do does not need it. And in fact, when Einstein was beginning to think about working on gravity, when he was moving to Berlin, he got advice from Planck, who said, don't work on that. You're going to work on quantum mechanics. And he was insistent. We'll see why he was insistent on staying with this thing, which worked so very well already. But he knew there was something wrong. And now let's... So what does the important thing about the Newton theory is that it decides the force. This is something we teach in high school. He said there's a force between two masses. Those are the two masses. And there's a constant, which we'll see over again. And that force gets smaller the larger the distance is between them with the square of the distance. So things that are very far apart don't